Okay, here we are going to the service for Memorial on Memorial Day for our fallen soldiers. Comrades, brothers and sisters, this day is sacred with the utmost public presence of those who made the ultimate sacrifice in the services of our country. And those who have gone before us in the eternal rest. May today deepen our reserve for all who have passed in their duty to our country. Let us honor and pledge a loyalty to our country and its flag. Let us resolve by word and deed to emphasize the privilege and the duty to our patriotism. God bless America. God bless our flag. Pastor?
Almighty God, Heavenly Father, we ask that your blessing and put your throne upon our friends and loved ones. Thank you for the opportunity to share with them this special occasion to honor our veterans this Memorial Day. Let us always honor the memory of those brave soldiers, sailors, airmen, Marines, who have supreme sacrifice so that they live in this country free. We ask you a blessing upon this service. We ask continue in fellowship. We may make abide in peace. Amen.
Amen. Baba.
Okay, handing out the wreath. Stop, everybody. Down at the
That's called half mast. That's that half mast. It's sort of
done that one. Like only two damn girls.
I know, right?
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I'd never start again.
Yeah,
my children.
Thank you.
Today is the great round for
So,
so what it is that, you see this? It's like any gun. You see the case and it'll pop off.
Look, right
above
the fire truck. Your friend's coming.
Thank you.
pleasant.